I thought it was interesting that there were two dragons here. At first I thought one of them was Alduin. You know, resurrecting another dragon. But I just haven't been here in a while, so... The encounter table rolled up two dragons.
It's really dead then? Alright then.
Who's this?
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your
hands only. Oh, who died? Who'd I kill?
Let's see. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
No one dies. No one dies in my game anymore. Who could it be? Everyone's protected. They're alive.
More money, but I don't like the idea of you traveling alone out there with a war and talk of dragons.
These guys are all alive.
We discussed that. I wouldn't be traveling all of Skyrim. It'd just be to Whiterun and back. That's it.
That guy's alive. Who died? Who died? Do I have too many cows? I guess not. I haven't been here in a while, so cows are reproducing, I suppose. Yeah, let's see. If I remember right, it was a scripted dude that died. Yep. His house got hit by a comet. He was smashed to pieces. There needs to be a mod that says, he lives!
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
His house doesn't get destroyed.
Did you see those guards? Get out of line and you'll have them to deal with. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Mm-hmm.
So I finally figured out a way to fix my depth of field? Or is it depth of view? Depth of field. Field of view, depth of field. My depth of field. So the camera focuses on me, and everything else behind me is blurred. You know, stuff behind a house is blurred. You know, stuff like that. Instead of it being fixed blur like it is now. Everyone's got that Hollywood soft focus look about themselves. And I thought I had made this goat essential, but I guess not, so I'm just double checking that it's immortal. It's not immortal. I will bestow powers upon it. Was I on the phone? I was on the phone doing this. Trying to remember, and I was trying to remember how to make something essential. Okay, let's see if it passes the sniff test. Yay. this goat will outlive everyone. Hey, wait a minute.
Good to see you. Honest pay for honest work.
I don't think I got the goat back from the giant, did I? I think I just paid the guy money. For a new goat. What did he do? He bought another goat and then named it the same name as his old goat? What? Well, I guess it's another trip to UESP to find out. The notes on that quest for my Sam stick. I bet you he just goes and buys another goat with the same name. I wouldn't be surprised, because you know how Bethesda makes their quests. Very sloppy. I call that slop when stuff like that happens in the game. Time to meet these guys. We're supposed to fight this fort. I'm just kind of racing through the Civil War quest to get it over with before I do the main quest. Whoa! I want to kill something.
I'm not gonna die like this.
Hold still. I got something. I did my part. Fight the bad guys, not each other.
Now that's how it's done.
Oh, there's one left still. Oh, there's still one more. Get it before it multiplies. They're running away. Get it. Done and done.
Now. At least, I don't think it is. I thought you knew the way.
My dearest friend, how are you today?
I thought he fixed her on his hood. Maybe I haven't done it yet at this point in my recordings.
Oh.
Okay, what's next, Chief?
By holding on to Falkreath, we control access to the Reach, White Run, and the Rift. Ulfric will try for it soon. We'll be there to stop him. Hjalmarch is an important buffer zone between the rebel forces and the capital. Ulfric will try to break through at some point. You're dismissed.
What? Something tells me I'm not supposed to even be here. Oh, I'm supposed to go visit Rikka. Ah, I'm in the wrong town. I'm on the wrong side of the universe. Oh, well, what can I do while I'm here? What trouble can I cause?
High King Torig's death has turned the whole town on its head.
Why is my machine lagging? What's going on here?
Oh, sorry.
I think I gave someone a torch, and they're deciding whether to use the torch. Is it dark enough yet? Is it bright enough not to use the torch? And that always causes my fraps to hose the game. One of you has a torch. Oh, that rock looks terrible. Isn't there a mod that fixes non-essential rocks? Inconsequential. Yeah, a mod called Inconsequential Rocks. The rocks that were left out of the mods. Poor vanilla rocks. Yeah, those rocks were meant to be seen from afar, not up close.
You were there for Rogvir's execution. Thank you for helping my aunt earlier. I'll see you around.
And for whatever reason, I've got those rocks. I got a rock of that kind in here. It could be from the Trees of Solitude. Or Trees for Solitude. The person that added the trees also added some rocks. Maybe they picked a rock from the wrong side of the tracks to use. Not realizing, oh, this is low def rocks I'm using. I need to use the high def rocks. And if that's the case, then yeah, there's no fix for that. That's crazy talk, making all the low detail stuff into high detail stuff. You're just asking for frame rate issues. I'm just taking some pictures while I'm here. What the heck? Oh, they're off to lunch.
Do you have business with the court? Excellent. You've done us a great service.
Here's your reward. Feel free to return to me with the Blue Palace is an open forum.
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Did someone make a soap opera yet for Skyrim?
Are you my gallant hero? Have you come to whisk me away to a life of
adventure? You know, Tales of the Fair Maiden or something like that. It adds soap opera stories to all the characters. You know, so-and-so's having someone else's baby. You know, someone's kid dying from a disease. Rags to riches or riches to rags for some NPCs. There's a new NPC in town who's making life miserable for everyone. Some kid got sent off to boarding school. Oh, what's this? Why? So a vampire must have killed you. Or what killed this thing? Why are you dead? That's weird. Or there's a guy healing. Not healing, but he's like reanimating all the dead relatives in the town. Everyone's happy that their relatives are back to life. But they're zombies. They're all zombies.
Ignore them. Focus on your targets.
He's been banished from the village. Some girl saving up to go to the Bard's College.
Youngest bard at the Bard's College, at your service. I'm glad I could help.
And only the rich kids get to go, even though she's got plenty of money to go to the Bard's College. You know, stuff like that. Little things like that. I don't know if Skyrim needs it or not, or has room for that kind of stuff. Or if the theme or mood of the game would be compatible with such alternate timelines. Who am I looking for here? I'm waiting for the Argonian to say something to me. I have to step in his magic area of effect. I think I have to stand right by this ramp here for him to say something. Come see me when you're bored, stranger. Unless he's already said that to me, and I wasn't listening.
Yes? Aye.
Is there a mod that makes me climb down there and do stuff? Probably. The sewers of Skyrim. Let's take a look at this place.
Is that fur coming out of your ears?
Man, she always says something to me. Always.
All right, then.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Oh, I forgot there's no Talos thing in here.
Blessed are those who worship, for they know true grace.
Does the Talos thing show up again if the Stormcloaks take over? I forget. Or was that a mod that did that?
May knowledge of your divinity carry us through our daily trials.
I'm using the vanilla shrines For a while, I was using HD shrines, but some of the mapping on some of them just looked pretty hokey. So I thought, you know what? The vanilla shrines weren't too bad. Even though they have weird colors. Like purple. Purple metal. Green metal. You know, that kind of thing. I'm guessing it's not supposed to be metal, but they textured it like metal. It could just be some sort of a rock. You know, like those green rocks and purple rocks. Whatever they're called.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
I'm telling you, I heard it, howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
So now I can see your face. Is she in the list? She's on the list. Who else is on the list?
The strong and honorable always carry the blessing of the eight.
I use face light on NPCs that have a habit of standing or sitting in the dark. I don't like talking to NPCs, you can't see their face. It's not good for YouTube. Any other pictures I can take while I'm out here? Let's go in the tavern, see what it looks like with this ENB. I had some great idea. I would come and ask the bartender for a bounty. He gave me one before.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
I don't think I finished the last one he gave me.
By blade or by spell. If you want it dead, I'll make it dead. So all you need to do is pay my fee.
He's one of the characters that likes to sit in the dark.
The blade can be as lethal as the spell, but deadlier still is the one who wields both.
Let's take a picture here. The bartender and his kid, who's like full grown. I don't understand. Help me understand why the kid has got a full on beard.